mad now, na ten se mě mou, na gada bo ma gnout, jen 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 A book say that said you wish that and down on the gym master serious EU see that it's still watch that I dare that no to my empty but you at dan da dan do we at ni and da be it's a g it's canash yet everything that we as a free people are today is in the hands of a generation that is passing away all of our stories our legends and traditional ways are threatened by the arrival of the modern day What will we then become when we've lost touch with our roots, when the last of our great rivers has a fatal rendezvous, and the trees that once spoke are silenced once and for all, and the spirits that led us here bear witness to our great fall? How will we define ourselves to our children and our grandchildren if our legends of greatness become stories of loss and regret, and ceremonies become a thing of the past? The dreams that we try to hold on to will not last. But the day will come for the drums to be played. And the songs of our elders will be sung, and they'll be strong, and they'll speak to us in dreams, showing us the way to believe. So we will have a chance to be like them as the descendants of the last great men. Norco, I thought I heard you say that the time has come for you to pack your things and make your way back home to the land of the Cree. Journey back to the place where the heart runs free, where the sun sets on a clear horizon, where the rain falls on the land providing, where the trees talk to the children passing, where the spirits walk, you'll be arriving. And I'm left standing in a river once strong, I can see its bones, but the strength's all gone. So I'm forced upon my own reflection, but I can see myself in the contamination. Could this be what I've now become? A still memory of a once proud grandson. I wanna go where you're going to, but I'm stuck here trying to figure out the truth. No show, and I'll turn to you. I can see the trail, but I can't find you. I can feel the tears, but I refuse to cry. I can feel the fear, but I'm gonna keep trying to keep up with you and stay right behind. This just can't be where I'm meant to die. If I could just remember everything you spoke to me, then maybe I would have just a little more hope in me. Eastbound, with the last of my faith, I can feel your spirit in the sun's first grace. That's cool, seems I can see you now. When I look to the north, west, east, and south, I think I understand why you went back home now. Making the trail that I'm gonna find somehow. And I know that we'll meet again, because I'm the grandson of the last great Men and negate the time. Don't show me up in the negative time. Don't could we not find the negative time? Don't could we say then and then? Don't show me up in the negative time. Don't show me up in the negative time. Don't could we not find the negative time? Don't could we say then and then? Thank you.
Guten Morgen, meine Damen und Herren, liebe Freunde. Good morning, friends here. This is bilingual this morning. We have English and German. We have no headphones anymore. So, just this information to start with. Wir haben mit einem Weckruf begonnen, weil bei einer Matinee ist das immer empfehlenswert. Und ich begrüße Sie alle zur Verleihung des Nuclear Free Future Award 2011 und möchte als erste Rednerin Vappu Taipale aus Finnland, die Präsidentin von IPPNW International, auf die Bühne bitten.